If history is telling us anything, it's that he was killed.